It's day two of the tune challenge, and before I fall asleep, I'm gonna play you a tune. It's actually called Sleep Sound in the Morning, and it's a tune from the Shetland Islands in Scotland. It was taught to me by my first fiddle teacher, Don Fletcher, and I didn't play it for years because it's not very popular in Cape Breton. But whenever you meet someone from Scotland, they usually know this tune, and I love it.